A new rumor claims that Rachel Zegler has been recast for the third Paddington film. This new rumor comes from the X account, RPK_News1. The user writes, Paddington 3 wraps filming in 2 weeks, and Rachel Zegler was recast due to strikes. We have no other details aside from this post on X. It's even unclear what her being recast due to strikes really means. But to kind of give you some background, she was announced to be part of the film back in June, with Variety reporting Olivia Colman, Antonio Banderas, Rachel Zegler, and Emily Mortimer are in talks to join the cast of Paddington in Peru, the third opus of the Beloved Bear's Adventures. The actress was expected to play a character named Gina, who was the daughter of Banderas' Hunter Cabot, described by the outlet as, quote, a dashing and intrepid riverboat captain. The film is expected to see Paddington journey to Peru to visit his Aunt Lucy and embark on a journey through the Amazon rainforest and to the top of the Andes Mountains with the Brown family. As I said, we don't have any other details on why Zegler was really recast, other than the fact that it was due to the strikes, but we don't have any explanation as to, like, well, why? Like, what could it be? Was it because it's her, like, a SAG-AFTRA deal? Was it because, like, a scheduling thing that's going on? And it's weird because they're still actually striking right now. So is this movie not striking or not being struck? Is it one of the ones that has the kind of, like, that exemption? I'm not sure. I have to go and look that up if that is indeed the case. But we will be following this story. We will see if indeed this rumor is indeed true. And if it is true, we will find out, hopefully find out why she was indeed recast. If studios have actually wisened up, realized that she is a box office poison. She has two already under her belt, box office failures, that is. We've got West Side Story and Shazam Fury of the Gods. It'll be interesting to see if her next film, the Hunger Games prequel movie, whether or not that does well at the box office, or if that will be a third box office failure in a row for Rachel Zegler. But stay with us here at Bounding Into Comics to follow this and other breaking news from Hollywood.
Subscribe for more.